the way that most LLMs work is that they will take whatever you put into them and they will look into their large database to see what's similar. That's what they will base their any kind of decision on. If you will run it across a website, see what GPT thinks it is. So you can use GPT to do ontological classification. You can basically say, if I have these 24 technology categories and other, where does this fit? And you'll find that a company you know to be SIM comes out as SOAR. And at that point, you can, because the LLM believes it's a SOAR based on the messaging, because that's how other SOAR vendors write their messaging. And I find an interesting exercise doing competitive analysis, because all of a sudden I realize that if I run it onto my website, which I'm doing, if that's what the LLM believes, and LLMs are going to be feeding search engines, does a person believe that too? If the LLM walks away thinking I'm a SOAR and I'm not, will a person get the same takeaway?